bike back. You know I wouldn't trip.
What bike?
The beach cruiser. The one I let you use a couple of weeks ago.
That bike.
Hey, no, you wanted it back, homie.
Help! Help! I'm about to get a haircut in real life in a couple hours, so I said, why not get my boy fresh cut, you feel me? Now, I feel like he need it, bro. But what about barbershops, bro? Niggas talk too much, bro. Like, you ever like have a barber with steak and breath, bro?
Yo! Hey. Put the team on my back, fellas. Put the team on my back.
Good job.
How many points I scored, man?
Man, Jumper was wet last night.
Thank you, sir.
50.
You ain't break no records, though.
Take that, collect that. What you mean?
I hold a record. Sweeping. The most had in history.
Really?
Yeah. World record, DJ.
Doc, I don't understand, all right? Maybe I'm too new school.
But they got the barber with some Just Duns on, bro. They're like $1,200.
One of those little robot vacuums.
Let me tell you something.
Come around here.
Everybody that's important in the history of the world has always used a broom. Nobody used a vacuum.
What do they use the broom for?
Witches?
Brooms.
Brooms.
Harry Potter?
Brooms.
Bed knobs and?
Broom sticks.
When you get married,
you jump over a broom.
Mm.
You ever hit a pinata?
They need some real nigga talking here, bro. The real black soul flavor. You guys know we going here, bro. Everybody in there always roasting somebody. Somebody getting clowned, bro. You guys know what I'm talking about, bro. You feel me? Like, that type of barbershop I got, bro. Listen, how many of you guys will go in the barbershop and, like, your barber, like, there's no homo. No homo out this world, okay? And your barber, you know how you get a haircut and he twists you too fast and your elbow hit his balls? Like, he's right here. You know how you line up right here? Like this right, no homo, y'all. No homo, like, this right here. Like, he turn you around like this right here and you hit his balls and you, like, and he's like, it's happened in multiple cages, multiple bars. I had a lot of bars in my lifetime. Look here, bro. I got evidence. I'm going to tell you guys straight up, right? And I'm going to tell you the weird thing about it is right after, okay? Is the fact he don't move. And your elbow is still right there. Like, you can literally, if you take one wrong move on your elbow, like, you literally moving his balls around. Like no homo. And that is the most awkward times in a barbershop. Facts, bro. Why are all these styles trash? What? These things are trash. These are awful. I'm just gonna get this right here, man. I just need a new style, bro. I'm just getting a new style, bro. Fuck it, man. We just gonna $100 for a fucking haircut.
I think this one will look great.
Shit!
You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Man, you are a handsome man. Look at that.
Fans are gonna love this one, man. You read my mind. Mm-hmm.
Showroom floor. Showroom floor.
Lady Jules, Lady Doc.
Go get him.
Go get him.
Hold on, man. I need to go get my check out of here, man. Yeah, man. I need to get my check, man. I ain't going to that thing in a minute, man. I know that thing thick.
That's right, Mom. Two bouquets of roses. Real roses just for you. I knew you'd be.
Brian, talk to me.
Oh, yeah, where the money at, man? Where the money at, man?
I got to go. Hi. Yes. He says hi.
Yeah. Hang up the phone with your mother, man. I'm here. Daddy here.
Look at this.
What's all this?
I did my agent thing. I got you a local endorsement with Weaver's Traffic School.
Oh, my God.
I know. It's thrilling. Look at these things.
Brian, you've been talking to me about shoe deals. Shoe deals. What is this? Weaver's something or another? I don't even know what they do.
Weaver's Traffic School, and they are a local business who loves...
Man, slap that shit in his face, man!
Okay, so this is your fresh face.
Slap that shit in his face, man!
Yes, it's a real endorsement. Come on. This is how you...
You see my haircut? I'm already mad, man. I ain't got time for this shit.
Shoe deal. The shoe deals are coming. In the meantime, Weavers wants to put you on a billboard.
Okay, now you have me at billboard.
Right, then I understand what you're saying. All right, you get to pick the one you
like.
Let's
see what we got here.
Billboard. All right. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, okay. See, I didn't... Okay, man. See, I didn't know all this, man. You know, I'm going to go with this right here, man. I didn't even know I'm on a billboard.
That's what I would have picked. I will
let them girls be looking at you more than
you know as soon as the shoe deals start walking in.
I sure hope so, Bri. I'll be waiting.
You won't wait long.
What am I checking
too? Because I'm fast. I know what I'm doing. Here.
Whoa, deja vu.
It's like we've been here before. Past life, you think?
I'm serious, that was weird. Whoa, deja vu.
It's like we've been here before. Past life, you think?
I'm serious, that was weird.
Then get your ass in there, man! Deja vu over.
Ring on my phone up. Brian, the rep from Gatorade is here in my office, ready to come make you a pitch.
I'm coming, but hold on, man. Let me come. Hold on, man. Hold on. Let me come. I'm coming. Hey, man, get the fuck out of my house, man. I can't breathe. That thing never goes away, bro. She ain't never going away.
Happy birthday to you.
Spin, whose birthday?
Wanda in 4F.
You know her birthday?
I know all of my tenants' birthdays.
Okay, what's my birthday?
May 22nd, sir.
You the goat, man.
Oh, thank you, sir. Is that a compliment?
No, that's December 4th. Oh! I got finesse! Oh! Nah, man! Oh, okay. Yeah! Come on, man! Oh, I'm about to say, man! I ain't waiting, but come on, man! Bitch, how the fuck you came over here? How you beat me here?
Let's get in there and raid this gator.
Let's do it.
Hey!
I just left you with a bowl of cereal!
Look at this guy!
Hey, man, DJ, nice to meet you.
Oh, I know exactly who you are, sir. Longtime fan.
Hey, what's up, boss? How you doing?
I just want to thank you guys for taking the time to sit down with us today.
Yeah, man. Thanks for having us. Truly. Yeah.
We're happy to do it.
Mango Extremo?
Hey, you know I keep it real fruity.
It is Extremo, right?
Yeah, real fruity. Too fresh. We know.
Well, look, it's just great to be able to sit down and talk face to face because, you know, our product is going into your body. It's really important to us to be able to get a read on the people that we want to work with.
I'm going to play hard to get. I ain't going to lie. I'm going to play hard to get.
Of course, man, but that goes both ways.
Yeah,
that's right.
Hey, I think what DJ means to say is that
we're really excited.
Let the white man talk. But I don't need you talking,
Frank,
man.
We're talking to a lot of other brands right now.
Well, of course. Of course, DJ, do your due diligence. But we're confident
Diligence. I like that word, man.
I'm sorry. Who is she?
That's a great question. She's my driver.
A.K.A. life coach, A.K.A. hype woman,
A.K.A. She's an important person on my management team.
A.K.A. She doesn't have an official title at this moment.
Well, listen, DJ, we love what you're doing, and we'll be in touch so we can put together some concrete terms so we can work together. Sound good?
Yeah, man. Sounds good.
Great.
That's it? Now, watch this now. I'm telling you, if I go to my crib and she's there before I'm there, and I don't see this bitch on the street walking.
Spinelli?
Mr. DJ?
Chicago style pizza. Hey, sweet, the pizza's here. How much we owe you?
Charlie and the Stat Kid and whoever you are. What are you guys doing in my house?
Hey, Mr. Pizza Man, how much we owe you for the pizza?
Why are you asking me about
pizza,
bro?
That's repetition, man. That's repetition. Oh, yo, man. You're looking at my new improv team, Fresh Lettuce. You know what I'm saying?
B, since when do you do improv?
Yo, it keeps the intelligence sharp and makes you quick on your feet. You know what I'm saying? Twinkle toes, pop, pop, pop.
Don't be cooling in.
Stop it. You know what I'm saying? I saw your agent Brian on the phone the other day. His comebacks were so quick. You know what I'm saying? I had to do this.
It's like live action problem solving. That's why I love it.
And it's good for networking, too. To meet people.
Look, B, oh, I'm really
trust
happy
me.
For you.
I'm meeting somebody right now. Question.
Why y'all gotta do improv at my place?
Yo, what else is we gonna do it, man? Come on now.
The last place we practiced in was a broom closet in a church basement. This is way better.
We playing questions only. All your responses gotta be in the form of a question. You down to play?
Yeah, I'm playing, man. Bro, look how she looking at me. Look at her. She want me. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get it, man.
So it's like Jeopardy.
Yo, I thought you hated that game.
Did I ever tell you I was on Jeopardy once?
Man, get your cornball ass away, man. I don't want to look at you, bro. You stay friend zone.
You think I hate it?
Yo, did you win?
Do you really want to hear this story?
What are you doing? Why is he talking like that? Why didn't you tell me you were having people over?
Remember when I had texted you that I formed an improv group?
Don't most reputable improv groups practice in a theater?
Ain't this place so much nicer than a theater?
Wow. So this is your basketball court?
How about y'all leave my apartment besides the nice thick Asian?
Do you think I should change the locks?
Is you show? You haven't played this before?
Okay, I'm done.
Ah, fresh lettuce.
What the fuck just...
Don't fall be. You good?
I'm good. You know,
school shooters, bro. Things. I know they are. They keep it true, bro. Now, get up, man. Now, we want her. Baby. You going upstairs, baby? She going upstairs? Let me go spit some game to you, baby. Oh, yeah, boy. Go take a seat right here, man, if you don't mind. Yeah, she nervous, y'all. You see the hands? Oh, man, yeah. How you know her? Oh, in the corner over there. All right, my bad, man. Side chick. God damn, left your goddamn office! Oh! Whoa! Oh, look! No! Okay. I got. All right, I'm Sam Gatorade. But hold on, baby. Hey, man, that's my manager, baby. You gotta get on your phone with your man. Let me come talk to you right quick, man. Hey, let me. You like Cocoa Puffs? Oh, bro, this dude right here, bro, this is the craziest scene I have seen,
some
y'all.
Muffins, my guy.
I wouldn't do that. They're terrible. Mrs. Concepcion has been making them for me for 25 years. They're just
this
terrible.
This dude right here is
so
weird.
Then why are you eating?
Oh, like, he makes do the feel most. Good.
Makes me feel terrible. But she loves it. Quick, better go. She's coming. Hurry.
Oh, man.
Hurry.
Good looking out.
I'm telling you, if that Asian here, bro... Guys, Asia's so smart, bro. She must have invented a time machine, bro. If she's here, bro, come on, man. 2K. It can't be, bro.
The Grinch who stole Christmas. What's up?
What's good, Snitch?
What's up, man?
What's poppin', Snitch?
You know what I'm saying?
Wow. Wow.
You gotta stop with these nicknames, man.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you something. I'm thinking about getting a dog, bro.
A dog?
Yeah, for what? Real.
Yeah.
For real. How you like Max and Molly?
Man, they're great. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I got two Bernese Mountain dogs. You know what I'm saying? They don't really shed too much. It's perfect.
Okay, for sure. Because I don't want, you know, a dog with a lot of hair. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because, you know, I'm trying to stay fresh for the ladies. You know, I want it all over my clothes.
You're not getting
you ain't
no
got
ladies,
no
dog.
Swag. Look what you wore
today. That thing no swag. Top blocking back there, bro. That's a whole landmine over there, bro.
You got to play.
Anybody step
cool,
over there
bro.
Going, ah, oh, man, explode, bro. You're going to lose body parts.
See, man.
Ligaments.
We'll
fucking
see.
With that thick
me?
Asian, bro. That thick.
All right, bro. I'm going to see you, man.
I don't know what the hell you call it.
Yeah.
I see.
That's it? That's it? I'm in your neighborhood. Uh-oh. In fact... Okay. Ah! Look at the world! Sports Illustrated, baby! You see it? Not like you don't see it! What's good? I got the Snitch in the real. Snitch on the left, I'm on the right. You dig? And the hat could look nice. Okay. Draft day rumors of Kyrie on the block. Why you give me memories too, man? if you guys enjoyed this episode right here, bro, hit the like button. I think the next one, guys, I think I'm going to call Derrick Rose out 1v1, and then we're going to go ahead and shoot the Charlotte Hornets. I think we're 5,000 likes for the next one. Hey!